Hello, friends. Hello. Sorry that the trigger fire didn't work at first. I apparently didn't have it on that scene. So I've put it in place for you. Hi, everybody. Happy Friday. Congrats, Abydos, on being last. Congrats, Spice, on first and Beezus on second. All the dancing emotes are fun. Love it. I'm good. How's you? Pando's wigging out. Usually is. Ooh-wee. What a week. Totally forgot, and this is so sad, I shouldn't forget, that it's Memorial Day weekend. It's like, oh, no wonder everyone's out and about. Whoops. Oopsies. How was everyone's week? Yay! My plans are pretty much what they always are. There's no plans. Is your puppy okay? Technical difficulty here. Oh no! Oh, Beezus, I'm so sorry. That's so scary. How long do they have to have the tubes for? Is it gonna be for long? Yeah, they should. Absolutely should. No, I mean, that's just a big, that's a big thing. Our pets are a big part of our lives. I mean, that's just, ugh. I know we didn't hear it. I don't know what's going on. Let's talk sleuth of the week. Okay, give me a moment. I'm working on this, audio. So, as far as I can tell, it should all be working. Why it's not working.
Yes.
Did you hear that?
Yes.
I heard that. Dang. Yeah,
it's locked. It's locked.
It works here. Like, I don't see... the bot says it's on. We must have farts. One more second, and it's super exciting. Computer problems. It says I'm live. Yes, I know. But why? Well, there's Streamlabs. Streamlabs is going off. I mean, what? right, this might be an indicator I need to try and transition to the mix it up like squirrel. Okay, yeah, I'll make the noise. Y'all are silly. Oh my gosh. Okay. Let's do our sleuth of the week. Oh, give me back the flay fish. Give me that fish. Ah. I missed that one, Nay. Sorry. All right. Our sleuth of the week challenge. Our riddle this week. Click. There we go. I come in many colors and I'm very thin. I'm found in every country, even your home. I'm very important. You can be very creative with me. I can help you learn. What am I? The answer is paper. Ah! I know I went really easy on you guys. So Skylar's our sleuth of the week. Skylar! So in the Discord and in our chat, Skylar's got the VIP badge. Loud noises. Cat, let's go. I'm good. Yeah, I'm distracted trying to make fart noises and pulling up gains and I'm good. Skylar did get it fast. Oh my gosh, you guys. Goofiness. Oh, now it tells me. All right, let's see which one I was on last. I think this is the one I was on last. If not, we'll load the other one. I've got to remember. Oh yeah, what Ewan's hiding in a secret lair. Yeah, that kind of gives it away. Like, he's the bad guy. I said that when I saw his face when he got mad at us about the server. I'm like, ooh, that's a bad guy face. That's a bad guy face. Okay. Scientist has fled. Documents on an unencrypted drive. Um, In my case is a coin with two-tone animal locker 42. Okay, so we need to go to 42. I think. What's left in our trophies? Oh my god. Did I read that wrong? I bet I did. Oh, okay. Oh, how much money do I have? I could do that. Okay, that was like 2 cents. Okay, I can only open certain ones. I need a key. Get it? I got it! Yay! I am the one who unlocks. Oh my gosh, please tell me that's a reference to Breaking Bad. Oh my gosh. Hold please. I have to answer this test message. Hold on.
Two hours later.
God! Bring me back the flatfish! Bring me that fish! Oh my gosh. Okay, if I were a key, where would I be? In a lock? Oh. Wow. Thanks, Nay.
Make it quick.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Sir, if you were to leave a key for me...
I can't do that right now.
I can't? Oh. You have to pay money to get the key. It costs £2. I don't have £2. It's locked. It's a dragon. The dragon! Thank you. C is for cookie. I do too, but it won't let me pick something out of my bag. So if I need the dragon pin... And I'll get another one. A certain coin. I'm gonna need to make some cookies real quick. What in the blue blazes?
Done.
I'm sorry, that's an ugly looking cookie.
Not bad, if I do say so myself.
Oh, Nancy, that was gross.
Not bad, if I do say so myself.
Faster, Lucy!
Not bad, if I do say so myself.
I know.
Done.
It's back there. A certain coin. Give me that. Have we come across a coin? That would be cool. Yes! Where have we come across a coin? Okay. Thank you. That makes sense. That was like the 1 second that we looked at that, and I was like, why are we looking at this? Well, we're gonna take them all. No, I only could take one.
This must be the right coin.
Oh, cool. I was just looking at them, Nancy. Secret, 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 secret tunnel. It is a little creepy. You have attracted attention. Your assumptions are correct. Carry on. Unflappable. Jumper. Double take. I'm assuming those are people who were a part of a thing. Your mother is alive, Nancy. Your mission is, if you choose to accept it. The heck? What? Find the scientists. He can't hide forever. Someone must know where Kate stashed him. Keep the bond mobile. Do not store. Oh no.
UN's been planning the attack from here.
Skip tracer? Okay. That looks important. You won't catch me. You've not been granted permission to change security levels at the hotel hub. Director Wright? Oh. Hello? Logan, is that you? Someone's in the back room making noises. Okay. Nancy, I know you're upset with me for leaving and should be. I'm just gonna skim over this. Dork. Oh. Have your own adventures.
Ewan, he's the one who lured me in.
I mean, his space literally has firewall things that we have to put up to catch him. Is that really everything in here? Hold up. Making sure I didn't miss something on the stairs here. What's his bucket? It's gone. Yes? Hello?
I found a secret room at the train station with everything you would need to stage the attack.
This all points to Ewan.
Spoiler alert, but yeah, you're right.
We need to assume he's ready to go. Can you handle him?
Yes, I can.
Should you really ask her?
I'll set these up so we can keep in touch. I'm gonna put a team together to scour the city for bombs. You find a way to neutralize him.
Got it.
Here.
I'll take care of it.
Oh boy.
Nancy.
Read you loud and clear, Zoe.
As much as I hate to say this, we can't do this alone. I'm looping in Moira and Alec.
Nancy, you on?
Is he helping? You can't seriously trust him. One thing at a time.
How many bombs do you think Ewan was able to make?
I have intel that says his team was able to produce enough of the agent for 4 bombs.
What's my next move?
Smart money says if we disarm one bomb, the others will go. No one touch anything until we found all 4. Nancy, get in there and take Ewan out.
I'm on it.
Take Ewan out, but where is Ewan? Will he come if I turn it up again?
Aha! Cannot say I blame him for adding a password.
Oh, we know what the password is. We know what it is! Ha ha!
I bet this is a surefire way to get Ewan's attention. Time to make sure Ewan can't escape.
This won't stop me, you know. I've already won.
Nailed
it. Why would you do this?
Because I can.
You used my mom to lure me here so you could get some stupid formula.
You're just figuring that out now, are you?
We're going to stop you.
Nancy, we need to shut down all of the remote bombs.
How?
Bombs scattered throughout the city are linked back to Ewan's servers.
Oh, here we go.
We need to take them offline in a specific order, okay? First, you need to gather all of the correct USB drives from the servers around the room. First, get the yellow drive from the Cameron server.
The yellow drive from the Cameron. Hold on. Cameron looks like that with green in the middle. Oh, God. Nope. Cameron.
That doesn't seem correct.
That's Cameron.
I don't think that's the right one.
Oh,
now
yellow.
Find a green drive from the Forbes server.
I got it now. Forbes looks like scotch tape.
doesn't seem correct.
Yes, it does. Forbes. Oh, that has one line. Fart on a stick! What? Did I close both of these?
I think I'm going to keep him in there.
And none of those are the right one. There's no red on it. What the heck? There are only so many, right?
Next, find the orange drive from the McKenzie server.
McKenzie's got red and green and purple.
Next, get the blue drive from the Douglas server.
Yay! Go Bezos! What do you say? Douglas. Gray.
Now get the purple drive from the Murray server.
If I had to guess what you're making, is it something Scottish? I've already forgotten what it looks like. It's green.
Then you need to get the red drive from the hay server.
Good night. How many are there?
Do that.
Was that not the... Oh, the main computer. Sorry. Distracted.
Here's the next step. Some of the ports are going to be linked. Look at the board. Do you see any lines connecting them?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Think of those as groups. You'll place all of the drives onto the board, but there can be no repeating color in any group, column, or row. You're going to need to move faster.
Well, you're just explaining things to me. Calm down. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah. All right. Yeah. Okay. Pasta sounds like it'd be good for dinner.
Did that? That's done. Still have to do that.
I had to do my checklist. Ooh, that one's good. That one's good. All the lights are on. What's wrong with it? What's wrong with it? Ah! It's by grouping too, isn't it? Row, column, and grouping? There's two blues in this one. Yeah, I've got to work through each row too. Oh, there's two reds. Oh, I can't move that red. Oh, I didn't remember that being there. Uh-oh. What am I missing in this one? Purple? Okay. All right. We got groupings. Okay. But I need rows and columns to figure it out. I have two yellows and two greens. I'm not. Shush. Shush, 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 shush. Purple. green can't move. Oh, I need the orange to go there. Okay, so this one's good. This one's good. I have two yellows in this one. No oranges.
Snap this one on.
No.
Okay, I'm not good under pressure like this.
2 hours later.
No farts to scare me this time. Yeah, I think it would have run out by now too. Explosion. Oh, no, don't say that. Dang it, I can't move that orange one. Oh, sorry. Yes. Columns, rows, groupings. Oh, fart on a stick. Correct. The gray lines are the groupings. Yeah, it's all of the things. Oh, fart. I can't move the green one. That one was free. I can do it. I don't know if I have the brain power to do this. That purple can't stay there, but I need it in this grouping. Purple can't stay there. How does that work? I mean, I guess. Hi, Free. Don't hit that button! No, shush! I'm not gonna hit that button. You hit that button. Yeah. Oh, it makes total sense. Columns, rows, groupings. This is exactly how a server should be set up. Said no one ever. Ridiculous. Don't want to move that one. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yes. Okay. Now I have two greens in this one. And I need an orange. Nailed it. There's two reds in this one. This one can't move, so this one has to skedaddle. With an orange or a yellow. Okay, and this green can't move. This one has to with a red. Cool.
2 hours later.
So now we have two purples. This one has to skedaddle with a yellow no with yes no This one needs to skedaddle with a yellow. No, I don't want to touch that one. Bow. So bad. All of my sound effects are dead. I can't do it. I can't move this yellow, and I can't move that orange, and I have two oranges. So that means I need to move something else. Nope, I don't want to move that one. Because that one's good. That one's done. No, what am I doing? I need a blue now. Okay. I've got two reds that can move. Okay, cool. Yeah. Mm-hmm. But this one's good. So this one needs to skedaddle with a green from its set. Ugh. Well, that sucks. Sucks. I'm gonna work on this one. Which may be worse, to be honest. So, I can't move that blue. Or this purple. So this blue needs to skedaddle. Maybe swap the upper of the two reds with the lower of the two oranges in the last row. May have done it wrong. I think I should have done it that way. So now I need a yellow. And I need that yellow to stay there. Actually, I have to leave. Oh, no. Yay! Good. Glad to contribute to your day. Just bear with me. I'll redo this one. No. No, I have to leave that. No touchy. Bugger. This sucks. No, near. It doesn't look good. I know. It doesn't. Yes, that's you. Hi. Daddy's outside. Can you be one of Ezio's aunts? Of course. Say hi to your Aunt Spice. Say hi. Right? Meow. No, don't encourage him to. No cords today. No cords today. Congrats on being Sleuth of the Week! Bring me back the filet fish! Bring me the fish! Ah! I'm gonna have to redo this, you guys. I think that's just, unfortunately, how it's gonna come out. I just don't see it. I don't see it coming to fruition here. I mean, I had a good sort of flow going. But it's kind of sputtered out a little bit.
Do it.
Well, that one worked. How was your week, Skylar? I'm sorry to hear that. What made your week stressful? Work stuff? Working on 3 essays. Oh. Ugh. Essays are the worst. Meow, meow, meow. One is 3 pages, one is 6, and the last is 4. Oh, okay. are manageable numbers. Like, if it was like 15 to 20 page papers each, no. First aid kits in the thing next to the couch. Injuries are happening, apparently. Okay. I mean, but. I mean, did you find it? We're so close. So close.
I did it.
Woo!
Yes, you did it.
Yeah, you won. I'm foiled, etc. Wait a second. I just remembered. I've got another.
What?
There she is.
Found the last bomb. It's in here with me.
What you're looking at is a biological bomb.
No.
Is the placement important?
What?
Extremely. The blocks must be removed in the following sequence. Small, medium, large. Consecutive blocks in a sequence must be touching each other along an edge. You have to press them in. Hurry! I'm losing you. You're on your own in there, but
small, medium, large. Okay.
The blocks have to be next to each other.
Well, then unclick it. Oh my god. Oh no. Ah! I did. We did.
be next to each other. Have to be next to each other.
Then unclick it, Nancy! No. There's no way. Oh no. I did again. I did. In the arms of an angel. Fly away from here. Remember how I did this. Hi, baby. Good, good. Too much burping. I need to save this one for the number 5. This one for the number 3. I wonder if I need to split these. Yeah. Mm-hmm. That one needs to stay for 3. The heck is this?
The blocks have to be next to each other.
Are they not? Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no! Do it! Do it, Spice! Sing it!
Check.
Here we go. Again.
Blocks have to be next to each other.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I messed up. Aaron. I messed up. Aaron. No. The third set. Yeah, I got that. One starts with the two small above the six. Okay. With the two small above the six. Okay.
Blocks have to be next to each other.
Is this one not next to it? The heck? These two? Is wrong. Didn't have my glasses out. It was a little close. Whew, where was I? We're gonna do it. Let's do this. Two. Three. Three needs to be this set, right?
Was too close.
Woo!
I defused the bomb.
You did good. I'm off to help Alex find his sister. Yes.
Yeah,
you
boy.
Oh, hello, my dear. I'll miss her. She was fun.
Dear Mom, my trip to Scotland was eventful, to say the least. I'm not entirely sure I should have come, but in some ways, things worked out better than expected. The colony operation has been stopped again. Zoe told me that all information related to the colony formula has been destroyed for good. Ewan is gone. He was taken into custody, and I can honestly say I have no more information. It seems like he was just a guy who felt small, who was tricked into doing the bidding of strangers who made him feel important. He never had the tools he needed. That's why he had to lure me in. I'll give him this. He knew how to get my attention. Revenant is still out there, but for now, they're on the run. I don't think that's my fight anyway, at least not for a while. I think Zoe will be able to manage without me. Speaking of, last I heard, Zoe was working with Alec to track down his sister. With those two working together, it's only a matter of time before she's brought home safely. It seems that's just the next step in Zoe's mission to expose and bring down Revenant. She has a huge task in front of her, but from what I've seen of Zoe's work, Revenant's got plenty to worry about. Alex's brush with Revenant has pushed him to set aside his work as a skip tracer. In the course of tracking down his sister, he made some connections with Cathedral, and not surprisingly, the rest of that is classified. Moira seemed happy to see me, and to her credit, I really believe she wants to make up for her betrayal of your trust. It's strange. I expected to be angry with Moira, but I'm not. I know her motivations were good, even though her actions weren't. And I see how much she misses you. I think I should keep in touch with her. I think that's what you would do. And I guess the last part of the trip is you. I found the letter you wrote all those years ago. I don't know what else to say. I think I was so desperate to solve the mystery of your accident that I forgot I already knew what mattered. I knew who you were. I've known that my whole life. I see you when I look in the mirror, and at Dad, and at everything you loved. And I hear your song whenever the world is quiet enough. I'm headed home to see Dad and everyone else. I'll write you again. And I will find the rest of those letters, even if it takes a lifetime. Love, Nancy.
I got another one. Woo! I think this is the most trophies that I've gotten. All right. So many trophies. Oh?
Operation Surprise George with Ice Cream is a go. Get her to scoop in time to see the winners announced. You guys are so going to win. George is really excited about this, so I wrote a plan for how to cheer her up if you guys aren't selected to be on the show on the other side of this note. Oh, Bess.
What? Okay, Bess.
You're the only one talking.
Okay, that's fair.
And now, the moment you've been waiting for. Each episode, a new team has been announced to take part in next season's New Zealand adventure. And tonight,
New Zealand, we're
down to two. Will it be last season's fan favorites or newcomers Nancy Drew and Greg Fane?
That look.
Two plane tickets are in the mail heading for Greg and Nancy.
No. Wait, who's Greg?
Good luck, you two. You're gonna need it. Here's a peek at the dangers you'll be facing on your trek through New Zealand. Sheep. Adorable birds.
Kiwis.
Scouting crews. Different sheep. Oh, right. And active volcanoes, decaying rope bridges, avalanches, deadly storms, cave collapses, treacherous competitors, and of course... more sheep.
Okay.
Get ready, Nancy and Greg, for the biggest adventure of your lives on Pacific Run, New Zealand.
Okay. The plot doesn't make sense to anyone. Oh, geez, it's Sunny June.
For Nancy and Greg. And also me, because I'm coming along too.
Oh, of course.
Ray for Bess.
Okay. Unhinged. Thoughts on the game would be, okay, chirp. I mean, this one was interesting. Well, yeah, I think we were really close last time. It was just more or less I needed to stop playing. It was late. It's just a weird concept that they pulled Nancy into this storyline that was very complicated for the sake of complication. Pizza! Who's having pizza? There. I'll have to chew on it some more. So I did download, because we have like 30 minutes. I don't want to start a game and then we don't get very far. So I wanted to, instead of starting the Shattered Medallion tonight, start a new game that I've been interested in playing in. It's just a fun puzzle game. Yeah. Play a game called A Little to the Left. I have never played this before. It'll be the first time I'm going through this set. Update this to show something different each day, which is fun. It's still kind of loud. Yes. Yeah. And I can also adjust it here. That should help. So the point is, each of these are going to be different chapters that will lead to the end story. And it's just going to be trying to figure out the concept for each one. They don't give you instructions. You just kind of figure it out. And it'll give you a chime when it's right. So let's see. I'm going to go in here. Arno's like cat toys. Okay, yeah. This game was literally made for me. Can't even begin to describe. did you put your name in the glove box? Yes. Oh my God. Yes. This is awesome. It's not giving me the dings though. Oh my gosh, yes. This has to be like this. Thank you. And then this has to be like that. Yeah. And then, what? Excuse me? Missing a stamp. Ah! There it is. Oh, I thought... I heard I was messing with my puzzle. Except my camera's all wonky. There we go. Okay. Yeah, let's go. The music is fun. Okay. Question is, what colors go with which? So like four. Okay, so this is a three. Oops. call. Good call. And then I have 5 of this one. What are these olives? I am totally gonna overanalyze this. Oh God. I don't know! What's the pattern? What's the pattern? What's the pattern? Leave the blanks. Oh, I see what you're saying now. Can't see through you. Oh no, I only have one orange. Oh. I don't think that's right. Oh my gosh, this is stressing me out. Forgotten City? What's it about? Ah, because you forgot it? Nah, you're so funny. I think I'm overanalyzing it, is the problem. Yeah, I was counting. Nine. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That is it! Oh my gosh. It's nines. I do know where I got this crazy from, absolutely. You're Annika. Wow. That's right. That is correct, Skylar. You can thank Bon Bon for that. I bet it's supposed to go up and down. Yeah, that's what I was just thinking. I was like, it's gonna be a bell curve, isn't it? They do, yes. So it multiple things? Yes, thank you, Nay. Squiggles at the bottom. I think this is the middle. To be honest, I think this is the middle. And then... Mrs. Frank Hardy, it's called A Little to the Left, and I'm just trying to figure out the pattern for these books. There's no instructions for each level. You kind of have to figure it out as you go. And so this one is one that I'm kind of struggling with, to be honest. Ah, that works, yes. Except this one doesn't look right here. It's a lot of fun. And it's pretty is the other thing. I like how it looks. Thank you. fence. I'm focusing on this part. That's what I'm doing. Question is, where does that go? Over here? No. Go back over here. Over this one. Where do you go? Complete the whale's tail. Oh, I see it. What's happening here? Something's wrong here. Alright, where is it? Something with this part here. This side looks right. second from the left. Yeah, I agree. This one looks wrong. One, two, three, four. This one right here. God. Lord. Whew. You have to really mean it. Whew! I don't like this one. Just to the picture itself. Oh my Lanta! Come on! Didn't like that one. It was not satisfying. It was frustrating. Alright, one more. These aren't the resting places they'll be. I just need to be able to see them. Triple digit tidier. Oh, there are hints. no. I want to go back. Oh, no. I want to be able to go back to that. Can I do that? Look at all these levels. In chapter one. Okay, so I'll have to go back and do the pencil. Oh. Yeah, I hear that, Skylar. Alright, so we'll go back and do the pencil next time. Oh, we can get 3 stars on each of these? Let's see what the daily tidy looks like. In 4 hours. Okay, hold on. 1 daily tidy. I can't stop! How does one do this? Huh? It's totally a cat, but I can't. I don't understand. I can't move the ones that have lines. Trying to finish the tail. Okay. Oh my gosh. There's more than one! I don't know. Okay, I get it now. It'll tell me when I'm closer. Thank you. Today's Tiny is done! Bye, Skylar. Thanks for stopping by. I'm pretty much done after this, so. Yay! Oh my god, that's so cute. Okay. Thank you all for hanging out with me and playing something new, something fun. I really enjoyed that game. So yeah, that'll be kind of like our filler between games. So tomorrow at 6 p.m. Eastern, we will start Shattered Medallion. I will work on getting our fart noises back. I appreciate you all stopping by this night and hanging out. Love you guys. Please take care of yourselves. And drink your water. Get your sleep. Go for a walk. Okay. I'll catch y'all on the flippity flop tomorrow. Semper Ubi Sabubi. Bye.